my bed. The blanket is warm. This body will never be safe from harm. I still feel your hair, black ribbons of coal. Touch my skin, but keep me whole. I wouldn't need no more to be a nice song. Nasty old sex on you.
Chad, you listen to that nasty sex on you. Don't play that nasty sex music. Play something nice like on the acoustic guitar. All the folk people do.
When I make it to Texas, my love will be there. Because everybody knows that a guitar takes you away. All the mothers know that when their little babies grow up, girl or boy, if they see a guitar, that's the end. That's the end. That's why people either play the guitar or have it stowed away in their closets. They can't just like sit with it for too long if they don't want to like be catapulted in strange places and strange ways of living and strange ways of believing. Unfortunately, you get to meet really great people and play for really wonderful people. That's a very big perk, and it's wonderful to meet you all. This is Michael Ty. This is Mick Grundle. You can call him Mickey. Matt Johnson on the drums. Our illustrious sound man, Paul Wilkie, in back of the room in the dark. Make this shit happen. Thank you.
favorite song.
You sure Polly's not here? No, okay. This is for Polly. She wrote a beautiful letter and I wanted to thank her. Okay. She sent me a great book and it was very, very friendly. Wonderful. Thank you. Giving him the tempo, you moron.
Thank you.
That was a song called What Will You Say? It was written by my friend Chris Dowd from Fishbone. And I helped him finish it, but it's basically his song. And you must look out for him and love him and obey him as I do. She's a heartbreaker. She did the same thing to him. I stole that from Rollins. I stole that from Tom Waits. I stole a punk sort of. Yeah, punk is stolen from the Celts. In the future, erotic slave people will do this for me. In the future, also, erotic slave people will do everything for us, for sure. What? This is a song that was written by myself and my friend Gary Lucas, who wrote with me in the first one, Mojo Pin. And since we're now children, this is a special haunt it is.
Oh, time.
There is a child sleeping in his tomb. The pictures go wild in a rush of wind. That dark angel he is shaking, watching over ground with his black leather reason.
Thank you.
bathe myself in that misty light. Was hypnotized by a strange delight. Oh, lilac tree, I made one from the lilac tree, and I put my heart in its recipe. It makes me see what I want to see. It makes you see what you want to see. Makes you be what you want to be. Makes you see what you want to see.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Goodbye.